This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividends.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Shifts it back onto him.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Got it scouted.
Expected that one.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
And set him up. Oh, oh, knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
He's taking some.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Big Achilles lock.
I think it's over, Michael. It may well be.
Working on the Achilles, but not for long. Great counter.
Oh, my. Chumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted. He foiled that attempt. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Yeah. Oh, my. Chumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Not a wrist clutch suplex.
And set him up. Oh, knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Oh, big stop.
Will it be?
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Oh, and a reversal. Able to elude it.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Irish whip reverse.
Oh, hands breaking into the cutter.
That puts him in total control.
The cover!
Two!
Oh, kick out at two.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
He had it scouted.
Uh-oh.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Rolling neck snap. In this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Pendulum backbreaker. Tick tock. You can't take much more of this.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Trapping their opponent's arm.
Crossface submission time.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
A win tonight, big tap out. with it.
That was a big win there, and he's hurt. His opponent. Yeah, nice.
Oh, come on! He was just trying to check on him.
It was a feigned injury. Revenge is sweet. He may have lost the match, but he's the last man standing.